Okay, we start. What's inside the Finnish bag? We start with the licenses of all of the riders. Food for if we have someone on the podium. The Oakley glasses and the watch, polar watch. We have towels, more than one towel. We have a cap, actually two caps. We have a wash bag for the dirty clothes of the rider. Some other stuff to clean the rider. And more towels and a spoon. Then we have three sizes, S, M and L, XL. And in all these compartments you have clothes for on the pop-up on the podium. And also for if they have like doping control and they need clean and dry stuff. So that's in all of the compartments, for wet weather and for cold weather. Then the lower compartment, we have two sizes of the shoes. One for the big foot and one for small. And we have clean socks. And then we have the side compartments, wash lotion. For the communication with the cars, stickers, more wash lotion and drinks, recovery bar. That's it, and we use it for if you have podium and if you have doping control and if someone has to stay longer on the finish, and then that's why we have all the stuff. Here we are with the finish bag on the finish. All the people are here waiting for the riders at the finish. Check if there's doping control and see if we have to go on the podium after stage win or when we have a jersey, like the white jersey with Søren Kau in the beginning. So here we are all together waiting with the finish bag on the arrival of the riders.